Alright guys, we're gonna do another one of these tower maps, tower defense maps.
Awaken.
As you like to call them. And I think Zach is having a problem, I'm supposed to restart.
Ian, no, the server can only be used on, regular.
Oh, it can?
Why?
Wait. Go ahead.
Oh, Priva, I hope you have command watch.
Alright guys, we're gonna be doing another one of these, zombie tower defense maps. I asked you guys if you liked it, and you guys fortunately said you did, which I'm psyched about. So looks like there's nothing, no time to waste. Just start up the wave.
Whoa, I found a chest.
Aw, balls, Zach, you can't just camp the sand.
Kyle just died.
Oh my god,
I tried to get the chest and I fell.
Wait, what chest? That chest? The chest that's like in the corner? Oh, balls.
Yeah.
Such a distraction, Kyle.
Fall, please.
I'm wondering why my sound is so low.
I'm wondering why you guys aren't helping me kill these zombies.
Because my stuff is dead. Oh no, it's gonna go into the lava!
Jump, Kyle, jump!
No, it's all falling!
I lost
so much stuff. Oh wait, actually I have like everything. I'm just missing that.
Turn on the turrets.
Okay, now you have to climb and get your way back up here. Turn them on, I'll tell you when to turn one out. Now. Good job.
The search freaking dominate. Okay, turn off the freaking Minecraft music, because I know when I add in music via editing, it's gonna sound really weird combined.
Just turn off your music, Ian.
Oh, that's a freaking amazing idea, Zach. No, I mean like the CD music, not Minecraft music, on the CD music. Balls, they're getting far.
Doesn't matter.
Where is Kyle? Like, where is he?
Trap.
He's trying to make his way back up.
They can't make it up. I'm gonna need a TP. Like, it's physically impossible for my guy to make it up.
God, all that XP is just like freaking... just making me wanna eat it up.
Whoa! Dude! I actually see the turrets going.
Yeah, the turrets are down. Hey, Kyle, go over and hit that lever over there. We don't need it anymore.
Why?
Because we're about to kill them all. We don't need no turrets, we're wasting ammo.
Oh yeah, because they don't have unlimited.
You should buy some snowmen.
Yeah, let's buy snowmen. You're the one with all the sand, jerk.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
How much do they cost?
I have 7.
How much do they cost, baby?
Let's see, snow turret 5. Zach!
You should really de-op me. I was just joking around.
Whoa. Holy, it's like a circle with redstoning.
Whoa, we are behind the scenes. We're behind the scenes of freaking map.
No.
Okay, let's buy a snowman turret. How much does it cost? A level 1 turret.
Oh, let's look for the most expensive.
Oh, you need to go in order. You need to go in order, so we have to buy level 1 first.
We just upgrade it as we go.
Do you have 5 sand, Zach, or are you just wasting your sand?
I have 7.
You have 7?
Yeah.
Holy balls! Okay, now do you have enough for level 2?
I have 7.
Oh.
Do the math.
It's 5 more now.
7 minus 5 equals...
2.
Whatever.
Push the button and should I pull him over?
There he is! Whoa, we have 2! We already had a snowman!
No, we didn't. Yeah, I think it pulls up 2 each time.
Oh, it pulls up 2 each. Okay, that makes sense. Let's start again.
Did I turn on the turrets?
Turn them on when they reach the green and blue.
Yeah, Ian, try and get your way over here. Come on, jump.
Oh yes! My god, you're gay.
What?
I'll
Zach
do it next time.
Keeps camping the sand spawn.
Wait, so you're allowed to come this way?
And I get no money. Yeah, you can shoot people. That's why there's kind of like railing and everything. What are you doing, Kyle?
What?
You're like jumping song. Every time you shoot. It's really awkward.
Okay, it's really scary over there.
Oh, it's amazing. Let's you actually see that.
Why would you turn? Look it, it's just wasting. There, turn off.
Our turrets are out of ammo.
No, they're not.
They are. I tried turning them on and nothing happened.
I just saw you click.
I turned it on, dude.
Turn on.
Yeah, nothing's happening. What?
Yes, there is something happening. Judging on how there's arrows
coming
out.
Oh yeah, they're just hitting him.
What?
The problem.
I heard pistons.
Yeah, I accidentally pushed this button and I don't know what it did.
You're stupid.
No, like, I'm not kidding, I pushed it.
This is way too easy.
It's not even easy, like, it'll get hard soon.
Yeah, wave, that's like, what she said. Yeah, but yeah, I agree with Kyle, we're only on,
Ian.
We're only on wave...
Ian.
Three? That doesn't say three, what is that?
Oh, I boy. Don't even know.
That we're on wave eight? Wait, oh, look, the snowmen are effective!
Are they? They just, like, knock them back. They don't even, like, damage them.
I don't know what wave that is.
Yeah, whatever.
I think it's nine.
Well, we've only done two this one. How much
That's
did
nine.
We...
That's nine. Yeah, good eye, Kyle.
Oh, that is a nine. Good eye. What? He cheated! I got him.
Wait, how'd that guy get down there?
The arrow shooter shot him.
Oh.
Yeah.
Holy XP, I want that.
I know, Kyle, go down there and get it.
Oh.
Kyle, no, why?
I know, there's not even any enchanters. Pull off! Turn off! Now we're just wasting ammo. This is ridiculous.
Going.
Oh, wait, there's a straggler. What the heck is he doing?
There's still guys coming.
I'm gonna
no,
go
it's only that one little
arrows.
Straggler. Go get him, Kyle. Kyle, just kill him. It's so pointless for you to get that close to him and not even kill him. You're dirt.
I want the XPs.
What is the point of XP?
I can find a glitched, what are those things called? The enchanting tables, and then...
Oh, there's... Another
dude, I got a sword!
Yeah, I know, I saw a zombie holding a sword earlier.
Yeah, I bought another row of arrows, so just go take a row.
Whee!
I'm gonna need to
take a row.
That's the only problem with this.
Oh. Where's my arrows? Bow with infinite? Oh my god, it's beautiful.
It's right here.
Oh my god, I want these bows.
Oh, hi. Right here,
Ian. Holy piggy!
That's a freaking lot. Alright, let's go.
I have gold. Or iron, I mean, if that does anything.
Okay, Zach, you're clicking the button this time so I can get the sand, aka money.
Okay.
If you think about it, in this, like, map, if you just live on the beach, you're rich. I'm just staying.
No.
Yeah. Because that's
it's a different kind of sand, if you read the description of it.
Oh, yeah. This is, like, Native American sand. Kyle, are you kidding me? No, this is my sand. Stop!
Why does it even matter?
Got
just,
it.
Like, buy the same
Zach,
stuff.
You're giving me that right now.
Why?
I'll refuse to play. Zach?
My god.
I'm TPing you to Kyle constantly. Until you give me that sand.
No, just kill these zombies. Ian, it doesn't matter. We just buy stuff together. Oh, I know a good idea.
Whatever, I give up.
No, why'd you stop
Shoot!
TPing?
They're so
Ian.
Far!
Ian!
What?
Here.
Okay.
No, whatever, I'll keep them.
No. Oh my god, we're getting so far.
No, we're failing.
Kyle.
Hey.
We're launching our secret weapon, go.
Hey.
We're launching our secret weapon.
I don't know what that is.
You!
Oh, you just want me to go down there and derp with them?
You have a sword!
I do,
no,
but it's like about to die, honestly. Like, it might be-
Wait,
like,
no, the snowman's about to chuck them. They're about to use the snowman.
No, I think they made it too slow, almost, like... We're already on wave,
It'll
like,
get really hurt eventually, I think.
We're already on Jesus Christ, what was that?
I'm carrying, dude.
Well, fell.
I didn't mean to say Jesus, but whatever.
Oh, dude, our little arrow thingies are shooting me.
What the heck?
Check how much arrows there are in them.
Okay.
Oh my god, what happened?
There's like... 30 to 40 in each row.
I'm TPing back up. This isn't really cheating because I glitched. I just randomly fell. So.
Yeah, same with me.
Kyle, you purposely fell.
No,
it's
an accident.
Oh, look at those snowman, just shoot that white stuff at him.
He doesn't even do damage, so it's kind of pointless to buy him.
No,
we
they push him
more too.
You state that they suck, and then you request for us to get more. That makes
no
sense.
I'm just saying that they don't do damage, but pretty cool.
I turned that thing off, Kyle.
Let's go buy another trooper. No, actually, let's just
buy another turret. Sorry, stop. Yeah, let's get a yellow turret.
Cause yellow. What do we have now? Green and blue.
Yellow is my skin color. Let's get yellow.
It's not. You're orange.
Let's get yellow.
You're orange.
Okay.
Should we get orange?
No, yellow. Balls and race. Brian just texted me. Okay.
No. Yes, if we were recording.
Yeah, did he text that to you too? For your Brian. Okay, let's start it up. We don't need to buy anything. Start it up, start it up, stops. Sorry, I'm a rapper.
Yes, we're at 11.
We're at 11, that's two ones.
Is?
Pretty sure.
Alright, let's go.
It's too easy, I'm just gonna turn on the turrets. Oh man, we should buy the white turrets.
So they can just get, way too easy. I'm too big for this crap, man.
Yeah, I know. This is like garb. I'm just gonna go in there and punch them.
Don't!
Yeah, I am gonna. You wait for free stuff, by the way.
You're cheating, oh my god. It'll
not
get harder.
If they allow you to do it.
Oh yeah.
You can walk in there and see all the
spawns. Beware of zombies. Oh, you are allowed to do it. Okay. Why was that wave so short?
I don't know. Alright, let's just...
What the heck? Why was that the wave?
Yeah, that was the wave.
Whoever has the most sand waited.
Oh, they're doing it again.
No?
Yeah, they are. I heard more pistons.
Oh, yeah, that was me. My bad. Okay, let's turn on this one. Boink. See, it switched to 12. That was wave 11. I'm just gonna watch you die.
Oh. There's already a bunch of mings. Oh, they can't even hit me.
Kyle, then that's cheating. Get out of there.
It's not cheating if they allow me to do it.
It's glitching. I just want to fall in lava. It's glitching.
If I try getting off here, I'm dead.
Okay, we'll just try it. Just for this. Just try it. Just try blowing through them. Just like they're...
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Good job, Kyle.
I had 3 hearts. They just pooped on me, and I'm gonna turn on the turrets.
Kyle, they obviously did not poop on you.
No, but they almost did.
No, not even almost. Okay, Kyle, turn on the turrets now!
I got him.
Liv, no, he told me to!
Okay, then go turn them off and turn them back on.
Off. There we go.
Good job, Kyle.
Oh, dude, is this really awesome glitch?
I'll drink some Gatorade, one sec.
Where I can shoot it backwards when I crouch. And I can hit him, I think. Unless the glitch doesn't work.
Kyle?
Hey.
Ian, watch Kyle do this and look how far the arrow goes.
What, let me see.
It looks like he poops out an arrow. Oh, wait, no.
I don't think it works anymore.
Unless you drop a new then. Because it looked like a little arrow went like, I don't know how far. Like,
do you hear dogs?
I think ricochet one from the...
Do you hear dogs in my background?
Yeah.
Calls.
Okay.
You win!
No, we don't win yet! God, the zombie's strong.
Good shot, Marine.
We're good. How much does a good bow cost?
No, we're gonna buy turrets. We don't need bows.
I want bow!
No.
Fine. Okay, how much does a turret cost?
The zombies are all to myself, brother.
Like 5, I think.
Oh, god.
Liv, why would you start it?
Oh my
god. Okay, we're good.
Liv!
Jeez, you just locked me out.
No, Ian, just go over the pressure plates.
You need to buy orange now, though. Honestly. Orange and white. Those ones are, like, essential.
Let's just try to do this with regular bows and see how far we can get before they start, like...
I've been using regular bows.
Hey, let's just save up, dude.
Yeah. And only one person can have a good bow, which is kind of used.
No, I already have 5 sand.
Yeah. How much is a good bow?
Like 5?
Yeah. So only one person can have it.
Ian has 5, Ian has like 4 too.
Yeah, but I'm dedicating my sand to...
Oh, then I don't get any.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, music.
Whooper.
Whoop.
This guy's kind of like...
We're just demolishing them. Oh, Kyle, you're in my way.
I know.
Why are you so pink?
He made this like way too easy.
It'll get hurt by like, I'm guessing 50.
I don't even know if we should skip.
What the? Who pushed me?
Kyle, you can't even push when there's no PvP.
Oh my.
Wait, what happens if we get to like level 100?
Ian! Ian, get back, I'm about to fall out of the world. Ian.
Okay, teleport to me.
No, you're still crouched on the edge, that was the problem.
Oh.
Root, I'm gonna turn off the things.
I'm gonna go buy another one. Oh.
I turret.
Kyle, did you not say you're gonna turn them off and then you don't turn them off?
I did. No, I turned them on.
You're so stupid.
I didn't know, I thought they were on.
How much do turrets cost?
A lot.
Let's read Brian's text. Okay. When are we wrecking a vid? Sorry, Brian.
No, we aren't.
Yeah, we're not wrecking right now.
You guys know when we're wrecking yet.
Wow, he really wants to be in this video, poor boy.
Ian, okay. Do you have a sand?
Yes.
What?
Do you have one sand?
Yeah, I have 6 sand.
Okay, 1. Oh, no, put that in. And then you can put the rest of yours in here, and then we can have all level, all yellow, and we're good. Let's go. Kyle, start it up. Let's go.
That could you guys even buy?
I like the freaking turret.
Guys?
What?
Did you guys hear that music?
Yeah, why'd you buy the snow guys?
Oh my god, Zach, you... This what? Isn't the yellow turret, it's the yeah. Snow people.
I want the snow guys.
Why do we need snow?
They're pointless!
Just, they're awesome!
They do nothing!
Oh my god, they do nothing.
Oh, we got that.
Look at them, they look so cute!
I'm gonna shoot them.
Oh, I have to go pee anyways, I hate my life. Okay, let's go.
Where did I start wrecking it?
I got one. I remember I said we're gonna finish around 6:10, it's 6, so maybe 10 minutes, I don't know. Boom!
Oh, I got sand. How did I get this?
Oh yeah, fell from the sky.
Drop.
Oh, sweet.
I don't think we should skip to when it starts getting hard, should we? No, we have to escalate. That's what they want.
No, we should, because this is way too easy.
But they wouldn't want us just to skip the easiness.
Like, if it's this, what happens if we get to level 99?
Well, Ian. What?
What happens if we get to level 100?
Oh, that's not gonna happen.
I think it will.
Wriggling.
Yeah, look at it. They're already half. See, this is you just jinxed it.
Yeah, they're on the turrets too.
This is so easy, dude.
Yeah, like your mom.
There's 1, 2, 3, 4. No, wait. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, 3, 4 little lanes they have to go through. This is just one of them, and they're not even gonna make it past this one.
Well, how about you stop complaining?
It'll get good eventually, I hope. Like, eventually, obviously. There's just gonna be a million that spawn. I won't be able to do it.
Kyle, why are you always...
Not get long range.
See, look at my snowman!
You go, snowman.
Are they actually doing something?
What if you were to spam the gold button and it gave you, like, a bunch of sand?
That'd be so hot. Oh my god.
Well, the snowmen are doing stuff. I'm just gonna let them do all this blood.
I actually...
They do kill.
I know.
Oh, dang.
Bottoms up, bottoms up. Hey.
Kyle, you're getting your butt kicked down there.
Not even... Aw, oh, my bow broke. I don't have anything now. Ow! He hit me!
Holy balls, wait, how long have we been recording? This time flies, but I think we're actually... Woo! Kill him!
I don't even have a bow.
Okay, I'm gonna check how long I've been recording, so BRB everyone. Almost 20 minutes. And I don't know, I don't wanna record this one being too long because I wanna ask them if they want us to skip to where it starts getting hard or just like escalate slowly.
Kyle, I dare you to go in there right now.
Oh.
Alright, everyone shush. I wanna ask them if you want us to skip to when it starts getting hard, that's what she said, or like skip like, or just go like slowly. Slowly but surely, because it's already starting to get semi, like, okay, that's more than usual. Like, that's a stampede of them. So, Kyle, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
And now my bow's about to break.
Mine is broken, and Glib just started it.
Sorry.
Nice, Glib.
How much does a bow cost? Like, just a normal one.
One sand.
Oh, I have one sand.
Oh.
So do you, Kyle.
I have two sand.
Let's go!
Yay, where do you buy them?
Alright guys, thank you for leaving me alone.
Yeah, thank you for starting it when we were all ill prepared. Okay, bow.
Dude, I just got a quad.
Kyle, put a bow in there for me. Kyle, this is no time to joke around, the zombies are coming.
Woo! Hey.
Let's go. I freaking
love it. How much are the good bows? 7 sand, holy mingus.
I love how people in the comment section are actually starting to say what they mean. It just means so much to me.
Yeah, they don't even know what it means.
Neither do I, Kyle.
Someone go, Kyle, go turn off the lever.
Hey. Oh, we could always go in and refill those. Like, if they ever run out.
Yeah.
They're like a million arrows.
I definitely...
Dude, I'm done. I'm just gonna jump off.
Holy balls! How's this guy gun so far? Hold on.
Dude. What?
This little guy over here. What are you doing? There you go.
Thank you for a little fell off the side. One of those glitchers.
You need a hackle.
Yeah.
Headshot.
Yay, we win.
Okay, so
I'm gonna go check how if they actually have a limit on sand.
No, Zach, don't start. Oh yeah, sorry, my bad. I have the hiccups right now, so please excuse me. If you guys like this, actually, I already know you guys like it. Okay, so that was a bad question. Do you guys want us to skip, ahead until it gets real hard, or like,
dude, they have a decent amount of arrows.
No.
Nice.
That was so awesome. But yeah, this is the same situation.
Hi, Snowman. My name's Chris.
This is how you're gonna end every video.
Yeah, end every video, me about to press the download.
Dude, Ian, look at me.
There's a zombie.
I'm so colorful. Kyle.
Okay, hold on. Wait.
Look at me.
Whoa, holy man. You got XP.
Dang it, Kyle. No.
The troll is trolling the troll.
Kyle, I'm not a troll. Okay. Me. I think I'm gonna leave the Skype call to say that.
Keep it to me.
No, I'm gonna.
I know. I need. No, I don't.
Then I'm not letting you get back up.
I'm gonna leave the Skype call to explain the outro.
No, talk right now, Ian. Talk right now.
Okay, then shut up. Okay. So if you guys like it, why do I keep saying if you guys like it? If you guys want us to, I can't think right now. I'm leaving the Skype call.
No.
Bye. Alright, guys. I just left their Skype call. Yeah, I can't stand them yapping at me like that. They're stupid. Okay. Well, anyways, Yeah, so if you guys want us to skip to where it starts getting intense and insane, leave that on Skype, or leave that in the comment section. And, yeah, and if you guys want us to keep going with the flow, it might take about 2 episodes for it to get insane, I don't know. But, either one, I'd want us to go with the flow, make it go slowly up, but, you know, you guys might be different than me, I don't know. So, please rate, subscribe, and see you guys.